revelations about Simon Cowell's love triangle. And the question a lot of people are asking this morning, did he break the ultimate taboo? ABC's Lindsay Davis is here with more on that story. A lot of people think they know the answer.
Yeah,
already,
you're already Lindsay. Saying yes, right? Good
Can
morning, everybody. I think so, too, likely. But Cowell is said to be absolutely shell-shocked he's becoming a dad, according to Radar Online, but he's vowing to step up and take responsibility. Meanwhile, sources tell the New York Post that Lauren Silverman, his future baby's mother, is hoping Cowell will put a ring on it.
Now that X Factor creator Simon Cowell has been named a factor in divorce papers, all eyes are on this woman, 36-year-old New York socialite Lauren Silverman, the wife of Cowell's good friend, who's reportedly pregnant with the music mogul's baby.
Have you spoken to Simon since the news broke?
Silverman, seen here with her mother, sported a bit of a baby bump in this video shot Thursday near her Tony home in the Hamptons. She is still married to real estate mogul Andrew Silverman, who filed for divorce 2 weeks ago, and reportedly named Cowell a co-respondent in the divorce action, accusing the music hitmaker of being a home wrecker.
There are reports that Andrew has mentioned the allegation of adultery in his divorce filing. Now, this is something in a no-fault state, New York, that you don't normally see. So clearly, there is an emotional agenda going on.
Over theatrical.
The brutally honest, sharp-tongued former American Idol judge, who's normally anything but silent.
Are the rumors true?
Had no comment Wednesday night as he left the set of The X Factor in L.A. just hours after reports began to surface that the 53-year-old is going to be a father for the first time.
Simon and Lauren met through Andrew. They all sort of vacationed together in the Caribbean. Everything we've been told is that Lauren is ecstatic to be having this baby with Simon, that she is happy with Simon, and that this is all very much a good thing for her.
Silverman is reported to be about 10 weeks pregnant. Cowell learned of the pregnancy around July 10th, just before divorce papers were filed.
I think sleeping with your best friend's wife is the ultimate betrayal. I think the trust level that you have to allow another person to be that close to the person that is most important to you, when it's violated, is I don't know that there's a bigger betrayal.
Overnight, Andrew and Lauren Silverman separately released statements to People magazine. And while neither addressed the alleged betrayal, both said they are working to resolve their issues while protecting their 7-year-old son.
Andrew is reportedly seeking sole custody of their 7-year-old son. Divorce attorneys unrelated to the case suggest Andrew may have named Cowell in the divorce not only to embarrass him, but possibly as an attempt to pay less in the divorce settlement, since Cowell is reportedly worth $350 million.
You know, when you hear about a 7-year-old involved, you just hope.
You hope that he feels the best for him.
Yeah,
I think this is going to be kind of a drag out.
Yeah, that's too bad. All right, thanks, Lindsay.